Pretty interesting level. I do actually really like it. The visuals are nice. How the colors change from different hues. They kind of smoothly transition into one another. The gameplay was, for the most part, actually pretty slow. It relied a lot on cube timings and some UFO timings. But it was very consistent. Definitely very consistent. I like the music as well. It's kind of like chilling and electronic. It fits the vibe that the level sets up with the decoration. And the coin was pretty easy as well to get, so that was fun. Yeah, and overall just a really solid medium demon. Didn't take me long, like under 100 attempts, so I could easily see this actually being an easy demon. But for what it is, it was pretty fun. GG.